New at 6, a well-known Einheimer realtor is sentenced to 20 days in jail. It's a big break for Judy Jakobovits, who could have gotten 20 years for money laundering. The 73-year-old admitted to taking her client's illegal internet gambling cash, then writing him checks so it looked like he was paying for properties with money obtained legally. As part of her sentence and plea deal, Jakobovits must also pay a $10,000 fine.